England kick off. Chamot making a little bit of a meal of clearing. Arua Barena. This is Zanetti. Scholes. Is it back for ricochet from Wilcox? Garon. The head of Campbell. David Seaman can't prevent the corner. The reason Campbell had a problem then because Javier Zanetti is wonderfully. Zanetti had one or two options there. Zanetti. Simeone. England's way. Dyer. Get through Simeone. Scholes. Wilcox got on the left again. But the cross not deep enough for Batistuta, who turned away in disappointment. But that was the case.
That was a poor throw.
Chamot. Well, it's level here. Argentina get the second half underway.
Yes, you just think there's a little bit more to come from Argentina, don't you? In the first half, they're on England, who were very good. But I think that certainly a lot more to come in the second half.
Zanetti.
Figures now, and I would imagine that quite a few of those have come from set pieces. Very, very good in the air.
Zanetti's interception has triggered an Argentina attack.
Just his striking partner Ortega was the only player who could get up to support him. You're right in what you're saying, they haven't really.
Besides Trevor's point. Scholes. He's got to hold the ball. Batistuta was used for England. Scholes. Voted by the England members, the official supporters club, incidentally, as their player of 1999. Here he is. That long throw of his arrival as a substitute. Scholes. Well, as the ball was played, first of all, the flag went up for offside, but Scholes was taken out. Team, which is Arsenal's home ground, or has been Arsenal's home ground in the Champions League. That's key. And to see what he was trying to do to give Paul Scholes the sort of chance that he's been starved of so far tonight.
Absolutely nothing wrong with the run of Paul Scholes. Unfortunately, Emil Heskey couldn't quite provide the pass. Knew what he wanted to do.
Neville's cross towards Shearer. With him was Ayala, who did enough. Campbell. Certainly the England supporters calling for a real finale here. They're on, Zanetti's on the left. Simeone. Let's go through the centre, had to check, he would have been offside.
So Campbell does have a tendency that, you know, to stay in that central position and not come out to try and support Jason Wilcox. Now what they needed was a goal, obviously, you know, to spur them on to greater things. You know, the concern always is that the Argentinians are always dangerous on the counter-attack. And they do.
Perón. Zanetti can't get that one, and in truth didn't look too interested in doing so. They've got that one, but Perón was there first. And it finishes all square between England and...